Apologize, or maybe I'll make the same mistake.